I love you, Dad. Wish I would have told you more.
You didn't have to tell me. You showed me. Oh, by the way...
Hey, oh. Wake up!
Uh-oh.
Huh? What?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing on our property?
Huh?
Oops.
Oh, man, I crashed hard.
Oh, yeah? Come on out, boy. Who the fuck is that? A fucking kid. Get out.
I'm leaving.
Look, I'm leaving, okay?
No, you ain't.
Lock the door.
Step out, or I'll call the cops.
Hope it's already.
You don't want that, boy.
Hope it's already locked. I'm leaving now.
No need to. I'm leaving now.
You deaf? I said out.
Don't ever leave the door unlocked.
We don't need cops to deal with assholes like you anyway.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
Too late for that, boy. So tell us what the fuck you're doing on our land.
Sleeping, obviously. I needed some rest.
I drove for so long. I had to pull over to get some rest, you know? I swear, I had no idea this was your property.
There's a fucking sign. Didn't you see it?
Nope. Dark out.
I was too exhausted. I guess I missed it.
He's just a kid, and he's hurt. Look.
Yeah? What happened to your eye?
An accident.
I got into an accident.
Oh, yeah? Uh-huh. Move it.
Oh, what the hell? What is he doing?
Please, I just want to go.
Ho ho, what's this? Drugs?
Yeah, for my eye.
Oh yeah, did you steal them? Like this car?
Not what you think.
Listen, it's not what you think.
These guys are
so
aggressive.
It is. You ain't the first beaner we caught.
Beaner?
Take his backpack.
Dude, come on.
Get it! Let's see what he's holding!
Don't ever leave your door unlocked. Any of them unlocked. And then go to sleep? Are you kidding me? I would have just thrown it in reverse.
Nothing
they can
good.
Chase me if they
Any
want.
Money?
Fucking toys, man.
You still play with toys?
Any
Seriously?
Money?
It belongs to my brother! Leave it alone!
Take it back. Probably a
Whoa,
mistake.
Whoa! You did not. That's it, boy.
I did. Oh God.
Get up. Up.
Okay, Chad. We fucked with him. Let him go. He's got nothing.
Hey. Hold on a sec, Mike. You speak Spanish, Pedro?
Huh? What?
What? Hablas español.
Chad.
What does he
care? So, Professor, how do you say, I'm a dirty thief?
Don't do this.
Don't do this.
Oh, you don't want to share your language?
What?
Okay. Maybe you know this one. I'm a dirty thief with one eye.
Chinga tu madre.
Soy un ladrón y chinga tu madre.
Wait, madre? What did you really say, asshole? Huh? All I want to do is learn Espanol. Might be our official language someday, right? Si, senor? So, one more lesson. How do you say, this is not my country?
I don't know.
I don't know. Told you.
Well, that's the only one you should know, boy. Learn it.
Never.
Look, Chad, it's gonna rain. Let's go before we get soaked.
Hold on. This little thief is fucking with me. You're really pissing me off, you know that? But I'm willing to give you one last chance to make things right. Sing something.
What?
Just pass the audition. And you're free.
No.
We'll be very upset if you refuse.
Are you freaking kidding? That's it. I can't do that. What if I just sit there and do nothing? I'm not gonna sit there and sing for him. That's like, I don't know what word I'm trying to think of. Worse than embarrassing. Confused.
No.
Really? Okay.
You're not gonna sit there and sing for you?
I warned you, boy. Stop it, Chad! What the fuck, man?
Yeah, just stop.
Holy cow! What are you doing? Listen, you little beaner. Get your shit and go. Now!
That's what we want to do in the first place. Do you have the backpack? Is that
Look,
it?
Just drive straight and you'll hit the highway. Forget this happened, man. Okay?
Next time, lock your doors. Always, always lock your doors.
Fuck! Fuck!
That's horrible. Bad enough, everything else going on. Now we're low on gas. When it rains, it pours. Really could have used Daniel's
so the,
there.
The Wolf brothers were split apart. The oldest wolf was badly hurt, but nothing could stop the wolf from following his brother's tracks.
That's right. Out of gas, left the car. Hopefully you hit it. Didn't just park it on the side of the road so someone could continue following the road. Oh, he's sunburned. And then find you. There's nothing out there. In the middle of the frickin' desert. 22 miles ahead is Two Pair Casino. Hopefully you still have your $17. I don't know, the cops took your money but left $17. I don't know what's up with that. You can buy some water.
Okay.
Something to eat.
Still a few hours away from Haven Point. Almost there.
If you run back this way, I just want to see what he says. Would never do this in real life.
Shit, I need a break. Might be some shade at the next billboard.
Well, we
Not a lot of cars around here. But I better stick to the side.
He's still going the road. He goes out into the lane, though.
Stop. Can't run for miles in this heat.
Well, we're not running. You want to go in this shade? Is that what it is? You said next billboard, I figured that one. Can we climb that?
The police are looking for me. Gotta keep moving forward.
He doesn't want to stop here, alright. Let's watch out for snakes, scorpions, and tumbleweeds.
next billboard. And then I can rest a little. Right?
This one? Oh, he snaps up. Oh, he's going. There he goes. Surprise, you see a little bit of green. That part's unrealistic.
So much dust everywhere. Gotta be extra careful with my eye.
Yeah, get that bandage on. We have gauze. Do we have tape? So we still have $17.19. Took all my cash, but how do we still have that? So hard to drive. Oh, I read that. Racist beeps beat the crap out of me because I wouldn't let them humiliate me. My whole body hurts, stomach, lungs, but I don't care. Yeah, what the word I was trying to think of that's worse than embarrassing? Humiliating. That's what I was trying to think of exactly. Thank you. My only priority is to find Daniel. No more gas. Gotta walk. End of the road. Well, end of the car driving anyway. I suppose nothing new in inventory. There's nothing to pick up out here. And let's make it to this billboard. Poker, blackjack, and spaghetti. Somehow I don't think spaghetti is a card game.
Yes. Shade.
Yay. And let's sit down. Are we gonna draw?
Oh, man. My feet are killing me. Feels like hiking in hell.
Yeah. Death Valley. I guess that's where we are. Still got that map. Where are we right now? I guess we're here. Is this our destination? Or is this where we are? Churchill? Pershing? Douglas? Okay. Yeah. If we're not in Death Valley, we're somewhere around it.
Don't worry about your feet. Just pace yourself.
Yeah.
Never drew a desert before.
Always the first time.
Huh. It's so empty and quiet.
Yeah. Surprised you can see his sweat. More likely would just evaporate right off of him.
Okay. Just draw now. Don't think about anything else.
Very dry area.
I need to train my visual memory even harder now. Got a good picture of it.
Yeah.
I'm ready to draw now.
Alright, some fluffy white clouds. Some friendly little clouds. Happy little clouds.
This place is so empty. Huh. At least I won't mess up perspective for once. I guess that's an okay start. But I can keep going.
Yep.
Okay.
Keep going.
Just draw now. Don't think about anything else.
Okay, whatever you say.
Got a good picture of it. I'm ready to draw now.
So ready that we're already doing it.
Guess I could spice things up a bit.
Draw
Make
hell.
The whole thing funnier. I could try adding details.
Some demons.
Focus a bit more. Okay.
Huh?
Just draw now. Don't think about anything else.
Huh.
Man.
Got some hellhounds?
My eye always starts hurting when I focus for too long.
Really? Well, I wanted to get a drink too. Reach Haven Point. All right, let's get a drink.
Shit.
Hope we got plenty left.
My throat feels like sand.
And you can't take a walk like this without having multiple bottles. Like a gallon, at least. But he don't have that. Alright. Back at it. Where'd you get that bear? It's like something was stole from that gas station, but I don't remember him taking anything. Any of the bears.
Daniel better be okay. Feels like I haven't seen him in years. Of course I miss everything about him. Even his whining. Yeah, you couldn't wait to get out on your own.
But coyotes.
Now you are. And it sucks.
Coyotes normally aren't a threat, but if you collapse in the heat, they'll scavenge you. Went this way.
No way I'm gonna die out here. Whoa! Oh, shit.
Oh.
Better stick to the road.
Yeah, really. I was looking for the coyote. Found a snake instead. Dead animal. Can't eat that.
Shit. This place is freaking me out.
Dead rabbit or hare? Back to your meal.
Better keep a low profile. Not a lot of one-eyed Hispanic teens around these parts, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Easily identifiable. Oh,
shit, there's a truck coming.
Can't keep to this position, though. Maybe it'll help us. Stick your thumb out.
Whoa. Is he honking at me? He's stopping. Okay,
So it's she or he?
Be cool. Just... see what he wants.
No, what do you want? Just need a quick hike. He'll pick me up. You need a little boost down the road here. Can't keep this up.
Truckers can't be cops. Right.
A lot of them are anti-establishment. You might be cool. Hello?
Hey, need a lift?
Yes.
It's too damn hot to be walking.
Right about that. We don't really have much of a choice getting in.
Yeah, thanks. Hold up.
I don't think he could have made it much farther. Logging truck. Oh, got a bed in the back, yeah. This is how these people live. There's a certain appeal to it. Can't that tell you that much. Hey, Choco Crisp. Everybody loves it. Who doesn't love Choco Crisp, right?
Jeez. What the hell happened to you?
A lot. Got beat up.
I ran into a couple of assholes who beat me up for no reason.
I see. Happens a lot around here.
Hey, Anton. You there? Everything all right?
Anton?
Yeah, what's up?
GPS tells me you parked in the middle of nowhere. Just Wanted to know what happened.
I had to make a shit stop. Over.
It's too much information, but 10-4.
You mean number two.
You owe me a beer for that. Over and out.
Don't freak out. I wouldn't have picked you up.
That must have been before he picked him up, right? He was stopped only temporarily. Looks like guy's tracking him. I don't know who that is, his boss?
If I cared about that hitchhiking law.
Okay. Cool.
Screw the hitchhiking law.
So...
Hey, nice.
You hungry or what?
Yes.
You look hungry.
Thank you.
I am. Thank you.
As nice. You heard...
This guy.
My name's Anton.
It seems to be.
It is good, huh? My wife packs the best sandwiches. Messy.
Best sandwich ever. Seriously. Thanks, sir.
Anton.
Anton. Right.
Well, after all that hospital food, and then not eating, I don't know how many days he's been walking since he got out of the hospital. Probably isn't eating anything since then.
What's your destination?
Haven Point. You've heard of it?
Oh yeah. Straight ahead, about an hour.
Okay. Going that far? Ask me my next question. I like the cactus.
Take a nap if you want. You don't have to stay awake to be nice. Hey, don't worry, kid. I'm not a fucking weirdo. Just a boring trucker.
Hook your leg around your backpack strap. Seriously, you can never be too careful. You have $17 and you'd like to keep it. What? We haven't gone anywhere. That's still 22 miles ahead. The casino. He's just taking us in circles. That's funny.
Last stop, Haven Point.
Oh, nice.
Thank you so much.
You just be careful out here. These people are kind of weird.
Really? Okay.
Oh, well, they'll fit right in.
10-4, good buddy.
Muchas gracias. People are kind of weird. Well, Jacob is a very religious person, so bet you they know him at that church. Is this? Hold on. Got picked up by a trucker not far away from Haven Point. I was nervous, but the guy was sweet. Even hooking me up with a sandwich. Really needed that boost. I can only imagine. Now, his journal... Back... He lived in some religious commune from Haven Point. Okay. Just want to go back to the end. So... That's a church. Is this a commune? He is risen. Happy Easter.
Wow. Forgot about Easter.
Well.
I completely lost track of time.
You're kind of busy. Less time for holidays, right?
for sure. Claire wouldn't approve gambling.
Life is a gamble. Bet on the Lord. Pastor Elizabeth Fisher, Universal Uprising Church, Haven Point.
So glad this guy picked me up.
He's a lifesaver.
I was stupid to worry about him.
Well, you make sure you have all your stuff.
Hope those people are caring Christians. Like our grandparents.
Yeah, caring Christians is good, not the intolerant Christians. You can do without them. Just want to see what he might say.
Can't leave. Mm-hmm. Gotta find Daniel.
That's right. Alright, well, nothing else to see out here. Some little girl out here coughing. Should we take scope out the place first?
I think he was trying to tell me something about this place.
I can't remember.
Not much different than my hipster stickers. People tend to showcase what they love.
Let go, let God. License plate.
Wow.
Utah.
Must be a pretty good church to drive all this way.
Might be in the middle of moving out here.
Smells like bacon and bread in there. Oh, shit, I'm starving.
Well, you had that hero. That was only half a hero, but still.
Wonder how many people come and go through this place.
Dunno. Back door.
Nevada is like a giant slot machine. But this place seems different.
Maybe just run in the back door, so yeah. Use of that. Just want to see how far we can go.
Feels out of time.
Yeah.
Quiet.
Like the desert. Timeless. Knock on that door.
I wonder what kind of community this is.
Hmm.
Did Jacob really live here all his life?
Practice zone?
Weird. Looks like our old training range.
Could it be? Is this where Daniel practices? It says practice zone. Kind of a spoiler if so.
My eye is itchy again. I can't scratch it though.
You can only clean it. I'm sure it's time to do it. You got it four times a day you have to do. Sounds like a rollicking good time in there.
Can't see anything. Guess it's time to go to church. Must be more kids here. Wonder if Daniel made friends.
So we're assuming Daniel is here. The girl's coughing.
So weird to picture Daniel out here.
We can see in this window. Just an entryway, water cooler. Stairs up. She looks older than she sounds.
You okay now? Is it gone?
I think.
Good. Scoot back inside now.
Okay, Dad.
I think cough, so maybe not. Hello?
Hello there. Is everything all right?
Yeah,
That's a complicated question.
You here for the service?
Yeah, first time.
I am. But it's my first time.
Don't be shy. Everybody's welcome here. No matter who you are or where you're from.
Good to hear.
In his eyes, we are all equal. Plus, we have a pretty nice spread after the service. Stay as long as you want.
That sounds wonderful.
Thanks.
Don't thank me. I'm just a vessel for our reverend. Thank her. Looks like you're here to see our new miracle, right?
Oh. What miracle?
What miracle?
10-year-old
boy? You haven't heard of him? Then I won't spoil it for you. He'll be here any minute now. Just come inside and see for yourself. Praise the Lord.
So he's not here yet.
That poor little girl. Her cough sounds real bad.
I have
her
a feeling.
Father was nice.
Yeah.
Maybe people won't judge me here.
Maybe they won't, but I don't think they're gonna let go of Daniel. It's gonna be an issue.
Yeah. Very humble.
They're not gonna want us to take their miracle away. For all we know, Daniel might want to stay here. And we never get to Puerto Lobo. Puerto Lobos? Something like that.
Oh, feel that cold air.
Oh, it's gotta feel wonderful.
Thank God for AC.
We just want to sit under it.
Can you feel it?
Wonder if Claire and Steven would like this place.
Probably.
Amen
to that. Donate to our church, take a pin, spread the word.
Claire had pretty much the same ones. Cute.
A society run by greed and technology.
A picnic with Daniel? What's going on?
Huh. Well, we found him. After not too long. Sunday fun day. Come join Reverend Fisher and new disciple Daniel for a private picnic. All you can eat barbecue, limited seats, $20 donation. The problem is we only have $17 in change. Noon to 3 p.m. May 14th, 2017. Is that today's date? May 11th.
No,
3 days. Machines.
Why are they talking about my brother like that?
Praise be to Daniel, your friends the Blatties. We saw a miracle child of Jesus today in Reverend Fisher's church. Reverend Fisher Church, thank you. Ugh, not very literate. I would not believe it unless I saw it with my very own eyes. Daniel is indeed an angel sent down unto us. Hallelujah. Shaw Moore. Fake. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for the angel Daniel. He has arrived to clean the filth and sinners from this world. Bless his soul, a friend. Yeah, they saw his powers and figure he is, you know. For all I know, they think he's the second coming. Guess we'll find out. I heard the word and will never forget this day or this church. The Reverend Mother is truly an instrument of the Lord. Amen. Rose Hornsby, Superior, Wyoming. So this one came from Wyoming. Hmm. Wyoming and Utah. Come to Nevada.
And ignore the real creator. Why? Temptation, not salvation.
Nice picture. Wonder if she's in charge of this community.
I wonder if that's who's speaking.
Wonder if they'll let me in.
Our kingdom awaits.
Wait.
Oh my God.
No way. The angel Daniel? Oh, shit.
They made their own graphic. Their own. Unless that's a picture. On a backdrop. Behold the angel Daniel Reverend Lisbeth Fisher. Okay, it's Reverend Fisher is female. That's probably her in the photo. Invites you to witness the power of our Lord within our own child and church. Live miracles, daily noon and 4 p.m. services, all are welcome. That's crazy.
Shit. Look at me. These people will freak when they see me.
Yeah. Daniel will know who we are.
Better clean up first, so I don't scare Daniel.
I don't know what she's saying, but I'm afraid if we wait around, it'll be too late for stuff.
Donation box. I wonder how donations can pay for all of this.
Speak now.
Forever hold your peace.
I feel your Holy Spirit. I want to hear your story.
Good. Okay, Daniel's here. At least it won't go viral.
My brothers and sisters.
Yeah, really?
The world is in trouble. We are in trouble. Can you feel it? Though I'm not the only one.
Could have been nice.
Oh, what? He was starting to say something.
Faith. We hear that word a lot. But faith is not just a word, my brothers and sisters. Oh, no. What is faith? Remember Luke 18:27. What is impossible for man is possible for God. Amen. With that righteous faith comes the salvation of your souls. Can you cross that invisible bridge to salvation? Yes. Do you want your soul to be saved, brothers and sisters?
Yes.
Oh, yes. You are not like all these sinners out there. So I never asked the Lord for a sign. Then he gave me one. He spoke to me and told me that I was doing right. And to reward our great faith, the Lord sent me the ultimate gift. An angel. A child graced with the power of God.
You say you think it was a devil.
A miracle we have all been praying for, waiting for. Can I get a hallelujah? Do you have faith in his power?
No, it's real.
Do you have faith in me?
Don't know, you lady.
Then please welcome our newest member and our latest miracle, the angel Daniel